needed to be licensed after the 1950s. Until then, that time, though, they were wearing really revealing costumes with lots of legs. And then Nasser ordered the midriffs covered, silly man. And it has been remained in force ever since. Not many dancers in Egypt alternate between a traditional style, bedla, which is a two-piece costume, and the flowing galabia of rural Egypt. Oh.